Doggo Productions. Today we got a Ghost Wildlands. Before the video starts, I wanted to point out that we found the long barrel. It is in this cabin. In the Florida Oro territory. And it's about right here. So, and once you kick down the door, come in here, and it's a rangefinder.
I farted. Poor area over there.
Dingo, what the hell are you doing? Dear God. Dingo, don't stand me out here.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
No, 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 I'm not gonna strain you. I'm not gonna strain you, huh?
Nah, it's alright. You already straining me.
No, 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 no. I haven't strained. Oh, never mind. I can't even get rebel support, can I? Okay, where are we going next? Are we gonna go show them all the weapon parts? Or
nah.
Have you even?
I already recorded the weapon part. We're gonna go do something fun now, cause I'm actually recording an entire video.
Okay, let's go.
Like, I'm actually recording like an entire 20-minute video, so.
Please cut out my baby screaming. Oh no! Oh! Oh Jesus! Jesus!
Well, we're gonna head to an airport.
Jump out of the helicopter! Jump!
We're gonna head to an airport. I guess I'll be back once.
Okay. Wait! Come on, pick us up. Come pick us.
No! Wow! Come over here. There's a sniper, by the way, and a mortar. There's a friggin' mortar tower right next to me.
What's it, Marie?
Just get in.
Don't get this.
I'll see you then.
Never mind. I still have 35 minutes. Help me. Oh, wow. Help me.
Are we ever gonna leave this one spot?
Help me. Get in the car. Somebody get in the car. Let's go.
Just get in.
Let's go. Hey, dude, there's an armored vehicle down there if you want to go to that.
Nah, let's just go where we need to go. Where we're going, we can't have an armored vehicle. What?
I'm gonna go take the helicopter and I'm gonna go split off and do that mission right quick, okay?
If that was just like beginner's luck tonight. Oh no, my horrible driving skills. They failed me.
Actually, Connor, it's like 38 views better.
Oh, I just got the entire military base, bro. I just got my
Viper. How the heck do I even do this?
Connor, how many views did you get on your screen?
I didn't. it's totally fine.
I have two accounts playing it.
Wait, okay, I'm gonna pick you up and take a trip playing Travis.
Let's go.
Hey, Brandon.
See, dude, this thing's free. This hasn't even been touched yet.
Can you land me?
Yeah.
I lower. Thank you.
Turn off the blades real quick.
Dude, you literally killed them all. Can you pick up Trav and take him up here?
That's an option.
You want to travel with Contrast or not? Do you want to travel with me? Trav. Would you rather travel with Connor or me?
Hey, Brandon, I have two accounts.
Okay, he's got an airplane and I've got a Viper.
Brandon, I have two accounts.
Okay, quit pointing your fingers in my face. I'm trying to freaking land, man.
Okay. Oh, never mind. Bye.
Okay, dude, I just hit the freaking propellers. Oh, jeez, dude, I thought I was going to... Okay, we going to see?
Yeah. Make sure you unmark the mission. Guys, make sure you unmark the mission.
Hey, just don't hold in the gas and you'll keep the same speed as us.
I know, but I just want to catch up with you guys.
This thing's pretty dang fast.
It really is. Considering that I'm holding in the gas.
The only unfortunate part about a dang helicopter is you gotta be careful about those blades. Okay, hold off. Off the gas.
Oh shoot!
No, we're fine. I was trying to get the formation.
Well, if you're gonna get information, let me pull ahead a bit.
Oh no! Oh!
Here, dude, I'll set you up for that as soon as we get to the C point.
I'm taking a dang picture. Hold on, I'm gonna pull above you. Con, slow down. Slow down and lock the reverse button. Real quick. And then just let off the gas.
I let off the gas.
Oh. Okay, you let off the gas.
Dude, hurry, I'm starting to head towards the ground.
Uh oh, Connor's about to die.
Yep! No!
Connor, are you dead?
Angle, you failed me. Come pick me up.
How did I fail you? It's not my fault that you can't fly.
It's not my fault that you told me to stop.
Oh no! Dude, we're gonna have to run.
Dangle, can you give me?
I didn't tell you to stop. I just told you to slow down. I didn't mean to be suicidal about it.
Yeah, Connor.
Dangle, get me! Please!
I can't. I gotta run, man. There's missiles. Oh! That's the military base, not the airport.
Yeah, that's
base
where
of maneuvers. And base of maneuvers! Oh, dude, there's another Viper up there. You know that, right?
Another Viper? Yeah, but I want a Viper. I want a fuel engine.
Oh, now you got me.
It's because I was going so slow that I couldn't pull up.
Get out of the chopper! Get out of the chopper! Oh, Jesus! Run! Get out! Oh, jeez! You think you almost fell off the cliff?
Okay, I'm coming.
Okay. Do you possibly have a helicopter?
Maybe.
Can you come pick us up? We just shot a missile and it kind of blew our helicopter up and we had to bail out before it fell off the edge.
Did you hit the missile with the missile?
No, I kind of tried to shoot an anti-aircraft launcher thing, and it went downhill. He's coming! Okay, let's get into the flat land over here. Over here's the flat area. Over here, come. Huh? See that little mountain peak?
Dude, I'm right here.
I call high center seat. I don't want the noise to hurt my brain juice.
I'm gonna pull up and everyone parachutes out.
Everybody parachutes out, but I turned up my Viper. Okay, everybody parachute out. Just trying not to get spotted. Okay, pull forwards a little bit. Pull forwards.
I was gonna go like straight over them.
Hey, well, let's bail in the middle and actually see if we can stealth this out. Because even if we can't stealth this out, we can still get to the planes. You realize that, right? Okay, one, two, three, bail. Oh no! Okay.
I know you saw that missile.
Everybody
missile.
Stealth it out. Everybody skip. Everybody bail. And make this. And make this. Make this as quick as possible. Okay.
I failed.
I got spooted.
I failed at parachuting.
You failed at da 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 da. Okay.
Oh, dude, I spawned on the airfield.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
We got a second target. Tango 5.
Oh no! Going down. I took out the anti-aircraft thing.
Fucking hell.
Okay. Well, let's take out the guys around here. Open up. No suppressor.
Shit, the plane's wrecked. We've got to report.
Make sure you take out the anti-air launchers. Take them out.
I already took out the anti-air launcher as I was falling out of the sky.
Dude, there's several anti-air launchers. You know this, right?
Oh. Are you already off?
Me?
Yeah.
Oh, heck no.
Okay, let's grab our plane and let's go.
Yeah. I don't know, a mission?
Hey, dude, there's a tank that can probably cover us. Do you think that tank will work?
Dude, just get in. We're free soldiers.
Okay, come to me. I got all the enemies away from me.
I'm off. There's another airplane. Dude, there's like four missile launchers still operational.
You know what would have been more helpful if we would have went to the airfield first?
The airfield where?
To the airfield.
I can't.
We would have taken out all the enemies still.
I don't know what you're talking about because your mic.
No, go to the airfield first and then take out all the enemies stealthy.
Here, Dingo, I'm picking you up.
I got you. Let's just move.
Watch out for missiles. While taking off.
We're going down! Oh, Jesus. No!
Are you guys both down?
One engine's still good. I had to crawl out of the helicopter upside down.
Oh no, that's a fence.
Wait, land it, dang it.
I'm trying, but this road is too public.
I can take care of that.
I know, that's what I'm scared of. I did
okay,
it!
Birds walk!
I landed!
Yeah, I know, freaking so many meters away that we're, oh my god, Joanna's half a kilometer away. I got a cure though.
Well, it's better than nothing, isn't it?
Yeah, I guess so. Up these guys.
Jingle, I just have to turn around.
Okay, turn around and I'm prepped for takeoff.
Nah, we got this.
There's a good, about to be another car coming up. Yep. Okay. Hold on. Wait. Stop. Don't take off yet.
I can't. Okay, just get in. We're taking off.
There.
Daniel, we're just gonna take off.
Oh, wait. Now when I move the van, it should be good.
Daniel, I can't move. I can't turn around. Just get in. Hop in, Daniel.
There. Let's move. What the heck? It's binoculars! What am I doing? Over there, let's go. Oh, Jesus.
Oh! Yes! We have achieved takeoff!
It would have been easier if we would have just grabbed another. Is my heli respawn down there? There, I'll take care of that. Get ready. I'll get another plane.
I was back. Woo!
Yeah! Military base fun! Missiles!
Get it. Let's move. We gotta move. There's helis up in the air. Just grab the plane, hammer the gas, and you can take off within a 30 meter radius. Now they do.
Yeah. We did it.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, Stasis.
I may have just hit the fence on takeoff. Oh, that's wonderful. Nothing even shot me.
I broke my plane.
My engines are dead.
We are terrible pilots.
Come on, I'm gonna come pick you up, come on.
Come on, land.
Meet me on the airstrip.
Come on, land, touchdown.
Gotta go fast, gotta go. X, park brake. Let's go! Go!
Go, full wards! There might be another plane for me.
No, there isn't! Let's just go.
Hey, helis! Hey. Let's go do a mission before this episode's over. We'll do one mission.
Jesus. Freaking missiles.
Okay, take me there.
How did we just get out of there alive? Oh!
We didn't.
Oh crap, I need to grab ammo. Do you see ammo anywhere?
No. Yeah. Dangle, stay away from the truck. Oh. Shit. Ammo, reloading.
You okay? Ammo? Ammo?
Dangle, it'd help if you actually shot somebody.
I can't. I didn't think about grabbing ammo.
Oh shit, grenade.
Shamu, ammo.
No, we don't. Because we can't get a ride. Because we need to steal something.
Oh, where's the ammo at?
Shamu! I don't know. I just took out, I'm taking out the sniper.
How am I alive?
I don't know.
Guys, just stand another assault. This is where Pokemon trafficking goes on. I just killed the guys in here. Or repeat, killing the guys in here.
Kill them all.
Reload the goon.
Hardcore parkour.
I'm gonna strap a compensator on my weapon real quick. Dude, imagine just doing this in real life, just to like... Real new, laser dot. Standard barrel, muzzle, compensator, V2.
Hey, there's some ammo.
There's ammo? There's ammo!
Yeah, in here. Dude, you're helping not at all. So you're not helping whatsoever. Oh shit, mortar! No, we need to take this, we need to take them all out.
RP, there's Shamu inbound, Shamu is inbound. Eyes on the package. Boost.
You can't have any damage come to the truck.
No damage?
Hit the dirt, helicopter.
Shit. Aircraft, we need you to do a kamikaze.
No, don't do anything, I can take care of the...
Oh, there's
the
truck!
The truck.
There's the truck!
Back up and aim it towards the cliff.
You guys trying to take off has caused my game to lag.
This is sad.
Are you guys even taking off?
No, we just took off a freaking cliff.
I just killed them so low, they're probably not gonna be good.
No.
Hit the brakes! Okay, hit X when you land. X! The car is a mess, and perfection. Just perfection. I wanna try and take this beautiful beach stop. Oh man.
How is your guys' terrible flying skills going?
we just knocked the plane out of the trees with an armored car.
Please don't be jammed, please don't be jammed.
Is that a Viper down there?
Heads up. We've got illegal patrols near. Probably in response to all the shit we've been stealing here in the core.
Guys, I might need some
help. Land in the water. Oh, you need a submarine, man. If you got something to push those sons of guns up. Wait, have I done this mission yet? Look at El Samirio. No, I haven't done this mission yet. I'm not in El Samirio, but I can help you.
Yeah, because if you haven't noticed, I've spotted
the land it. Okay, back. X in reverse, X in reverse. Okay, land it right in that pool. Land it in the pool. You see the pool? Land it in the pool. Okay, land it. Yeah. No, dude, people are covered. Just bail. Good lord. Okay, back out. Let's go. We're still stealthy. Okay, have we located El Samirio?
We have not, because I am under quite heavy fire because of you guys.
Listen, we flew in, we're gonna help you now. Ugh. I'll take it out the outskirts, people.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and start looking for him again. Or not. Cover me, Dingle.
Move it up. Is there ammo anywhere?
I don't know. I'm guessing else. Oh, he's on the roof, I think.
Hold on, wait. Wait for me, I gotta grab some ammo.
Help.
Where did that patrol on the road? So trash cans are freaking.
Killed himself rather than face his own grandfather. That's fucked up. I feel like we drove him to it. Come on, man, stop with that shit. I made a choice.
We need to check the body. See if he's got anything on him. Hey, got a suicide note. Foeman, this is Nomad. We found out on the side.
Now, how are they shooting me through the glass when I can't see him? Wait.
The BFF.
That's the shame of failing his grandfather was just too much.
Wait, did I just complete that?
You killed him, but you didn't complete all the missions.
Because he wasn't quite the fuck up we thought he was.
He just didn't break the way we expected.
Oh my god. Seriously?
I do whatever it takes.
Dude, here, follow me. I'll show you his body. Come here.
Hey, got a suicide note.
Yeah, I know, but still, like, what the flip? I wasn't supposed to complete that.
Yeah, then you shouldn't have joined us.
I didn't join, I had it exited.
Okay, ready? He's in there.
I hate you! Okay, let's get out of this room. This is disgusting.
All the blood splash. Okay, thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Hi, before we go, I just wanted to show you this SR. What's it called? Well, the SR. It is the SR. Awesome. 635 machine gun. You can find it over in the Akora region up here at the Cocoa Paste Factory in this building.